Reports have it that Folorunsho Coker never had an affair with the Nigerian singer Tiwa Savage. Hi, my name is Jason, this is False News. Reacting to the rumors that have been circulating for over a week now, sources close to Folorunsho Coker, who happens to be the aide to the Governor Babatunde Raji Fashola, deny all claims that he had an affair with the Nigerian singer Tiwa Savage. Speaking to Encomium magazine, the source defended Folorunsho Coker, claiming that he and Tiwa Savage were not even friends, much less lovers. Also, speaking on Coker's alleged affiliation with Maven Music, he said, quote, "Folly knows Don Jazzy and likes his music a lot, but he has no investment in Maven Records. These things are pure lies. For Tiwa Savage, you cannot even say they are friends, not to talk of lovers. They don't exchange text messages or anything. The story is definitely sponsored and there is no iota of truth in it. Legal actions have commenced against the fabricators of the damaging tale. Since September 2014, news of marriage crisis between Tiwa Savage and TBS have been circulating, with many claiming different speculations to be the true cause behind their momentary separations. Now, this separation was revealed in the fact that Tiwa Savage and TBS were not seen at events together for close to a month, with Tiwa Savage appearing at the stage of the 999 concert without her wedding ring. Tiwa Savage and TBS, however, appeared for the first time publicly on the 12th of October 2014 at the House on the Rock Church, Lekki, and TBS claimed that he's still very much in love with Tiwa Savage and they are still happily married. For all the hottest gossip about your favorite celebrity, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us across all social media platforms like Post Nigeria 247. Visit 2pulse.ng for all the latest entertainment, lifestyle, and celebrity gist. And until next time, my name is Jason. This is Post News.